Second Kings chapter 13. Second Kings chapter 13 and verse 18. Second Kings chapter 13 and verse 18. You should have struck 5 or 6 times. Then you would have struck Syria till you had destroyed it. But now you will strike or smite Syria only 3 times. Look at your neighbor and say, smite out, your destiny. Turn to your neighbor on the other side and tell them, smite out, your destiny. The 6th blow that you must strike is the blow of daring faith. I said daring faith. Hallelujah. Believe God, no matter what the evidence may indicate. Believe God. When you're down to nothing, just step out by faith. If you're down to nothing, you're just right for God, because nothing is where God started. God came out of nowhere, because there was nowhere for him to come from. God stepped out on nothing, because there was nothing for him to step out on. God spoke to nothing, because there was nothing for him to speak to. And he said, let them. And sun started shining, and moon started glowing, and water started flowing. God can do anything, and it's a shame that we don't believe God more than we believe him. Hallelujah. Do you have any rivers that you think are uncrossable? Do you have any mountains that you can't tunnel through? God specializes in things that are impossible, and God will do what no other power is able to do. I believe God. I believe him for the impossible. I believe him when I'm down to nothing. When there's nothing, trust God. When there's nothing, rely on God. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, God will. God will turn it around. But the Bible says, enlarge the place of your tent. Stretch forth the curtains of your habitation. Lengthen the cords. Strengthen the stakes, because you're going to break forth on the right and on the left. And your seed shall inherit nations and make desolate cities inhabited. Nations and cities, and we're concerned about lots and blocks, but we serve a great big God. I said we serve a mighty God. Would you take 2 people by the hand, shake their hand, and say we serve a mighty God. If you rely on him, if you step out on him, God will fix it. I said, God will fix it. Do you have anything that you need fixed? God is able. I said, he's able. Ask him by faith. He's able to do exceedingly, abundantly, above all that we may ask or think. You have not, because you ask not, but ask and it shall be given. Seek seek, and you shall find. Knock, and the door shall be open. Lord, I've made up my mind. I will get my blessing. I will get my miracle. I will get my deliverance. I will get my healing. I will. I'm not gonna let you go until you bless me. I'm not gonna turn you loose until you turn it around. I'm going to keep on beating till I get my miracle. I'm gonna keep on holding on till I get my blessing. You may not come when I want you, but you'll be right on time. Yes, yes, child of God, hold on, hold on, hold on. Your miracle is on the way. Keep on knocking, keep on asking, keep on waiting, keep on reaching, keep on reaching. It's on the way. It's yours. You can have it. It's yours. You can have it. Come on and praise it. Praise it. Praise it. Praise it. Praise it.